This is my first March for Life. I've known about them for 40 years since I first got involved in the pro-life movement as a teenager, and it's wonderful to be at one at last. I think it was great to have 120 young Aussies with us to experience that being pro-life, having these ideals for our world, is not unusual, it's not weird. There's actually tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of people just like you all around the world. And that's very good for our young Aussies to experience.
It's been absolutely unbelievable. I think that the organisers said that there's been about a million people here. Like, every direction you look, there's just countless amounts of people. It's honestly incredible. There's people praying, there's people singing, there's marching bands. It's just the most incredible experience. And it's wonderful to be pro-life and to see other people not afraid to show that they're pro-life as well.
I think it's really important for young Catholics to come here to the March for Life to see that the gospel of life is good news. A lot of people might have the idea that a march is something negative, there'd be angry protests, but in fact people are here because we recognise the dignity of each and every human person from conception to natural death, and the rights of the unborn have gone neglected, and in fact they're being trampled on. And so for young people to come and stand up, and so many young people, it's really a positive sign of the love we have for humanity and our desire to really stand up for those who are most in need, especially the voiceless, the unborn.
The pro-life issue is affecting our generation. The reality is that it's our generation that has been aborted, and it's our generation that's suffering the consequences of abortion. So we need to be the ones to stand up and speak out about this and fight this injustice.
I really wanted to emphasise loving them both, mother and child, because I feel like it's great that so many young people are pro-life nowadays, so a lot of people focus just on the baby and forget about the well-being and the emotional support of the mother, and I think that's really important as well.
It's far exceeded my expectations. I think one of the greatest things is seeing the amount of young people here. A lot of people think that young people these days are pro-choice, and it's very clear they aren't. There's hundreds of thousands of people here, many, many of them young people in their 20s, teenagers. You know, we just heard from a Catholic priest from Kansas, they brought 17 buses of people to come here. It's just absolutely extraordinary. There's nothing like this in Australia, and we need to have it.